Where is my assistant? It's the break, so break room. Assistant. Oh, they're talking to Jeremy. Fucking Jeremy. Back to fuck up, Jeremy, and get back to work. What? You go back to work. Finally, he's gone. Yes, assistant? What do you mean, what am I doing? Well, I'm hugging you. I thought that was a little obvious. Am I being clicky? What? Assistant, I'm never. No. I am not clingy, assistant. No, assistant, no. I'm not being clingy. Whatever. Can you bring some paperwork to my office? Thank you. Can neighbor please come to my office? I repeat, neighbor, come to my office. Bring your all of your pink paperwork with you as well. In Wally's office. Hello, assistant. What I needed you for. I just wanted you here. Now, have a seat. You will be doing your paperwork in here today. What? Why am I staring at you? I just feel them drawn to you right now. A couple hours later. You done? No, don't leave. No, I'm not letting go. Why? It's just a hug. No, assistant, don't leave. No, not being clingy. No. I'm going to go fucky berserk. I need neighbor here with me. I will go fucky berserk if I do not see neighbor in the next 15 seconds. I will notify them. What hub is it? Break room. They're probably making me my coffee. Assistant? Assistant, yes, come with me. I know you're making my coffee, but you are coming with me right now. I do not care about the coffee, just come with me. To my office, yes, go on. Okay, here we are. Close the door. And you think anyone's gonna be coming in or even coming at all? There we go. What does it look like I'm doing? Hugging you from behind. What do you mean am I feeling okay? Yeah, I'm feeling fine. Why do you ask? Because I don't act like this? Well, I'm just about to go fucking berserk. I'm about to go fucking kill somebody. Maybe even re-killed fucking Jeremy. So you need to be here with me right now. And you will not believe me till I say you can leave. And I'm assuming you're already done with your paperwork. Yeah. Okay. You will stay, but on one condition. What is that? You get to play with my paw pads? You know what? Fine. Go nuts. Which one do you want? The prosthetic or my actual hand? Yes, I have. fuck you, paw pads are my prosthetic. You want my actual head? Okay. Thankfully, it would write with both hands. Could just finish my paperwork, Paul. You perth my fucking paw pads. Thanks for your sister. Fucking paperwork. Come in. Oh, hello, sister. You brought me my coffee? Thank you. Whoa. 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 This is some good shit. What the fuck? How did you make this? This is so fucking good. You're Puerto Rican? That's how? Marry me? What? I said nothing. Thank you for the coffee assistant. It's fucking amazing. Assistant, are you seriously on your phone when I said not to when you're not on your break? Give me your phone. Is it because you're on Character AI again? Assistant, give me your phone right now. It was not that difficult. Wow. Really clever, aren't you? Open it. Now. All right, fine. There we go. And you're on Character AI again. How about I read the messages? Get off me. To the I. What the f. What. Are you seriously simping for me? Oh, God. I'm going now. Take your phone back. Oh my God, why did I read the messages? They of all people, like me. Me. Ugh. I have so many things to think about. Assistant. Assistant. Assistant, I'm trying to talk. They have headphones in, of course. Assistant.
Worst nightmare. Kissing your ears with a horrible sound. Casting my ears to stare.
What the f? God, it has been a really stressful day. Don't you agree, assistant? Yeah, no, I am exhausted. I don't want to anything else. I'm stressed and I mentally feel disgusting and assistant, what are you doing? You're offering me your hand? Why? You gonna let me play with your pop hats? Oh my God. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh my goodness. Sorry, assistant. You know I love cats, and I find your pop hats adorable. Like I could just sit here and gently squeeze your pop hats all day. Oh, it feels nice. I suppose that makes sense. I am basically just massaging your hand. All right, I'll continue then. If it benefits both of us, then why the hell not? Right, assistant.
Hey, Julia? Julia?
What?
Can we please go to the gas station?
No, y'all lost your gas station privileges.
Julia, can we please go to the gas station?
Hold on, what the fuck did I just say?
Julia, can we pretty please go to the gas station?
Fine.
Thank you, Julia.
What was that? Oh my god!
Why? Did you eat my waffles? I was gonna eat them. But now I can't. It's your fault.
My fucking god, everything's just going to shit. Fucking Jeremy isn't brought back from the fucking dead yet because I still fucking need him. Fucking production is going fucking haywire. The grinder is not fucking working. And I swear to fucking god, if anything else fucking happens, I swear I'm gonna throw somebody in the goddamn grinder. I swear the fuck. Oh. Hi, assistant. What can I do for you? Yes, I'm having the most horrible fucking day. You brought me my coffee? Thank you. Thank you so fucking much. Fucking needed this. What's that, neighbor? Lean down? Okay. What the fuck? Did you You fucking speak. Did you just kiss me on my cheek? You why? I. You. Was hope. No, don't be sorry. Don't be sorry. It's okay. It's okay. It's fine. It's okay. No, I am not blushing. I am not blushing, assistant. No. Well, thank you for the coffee. Go get back to work. Thank you. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck. Oh fuck. Fucking head over heels. God damn it.
Don't do me. What's wrong with you?
No. Ew, what's wrong?
Just think about me, I'm just as free as any daughter. I do what I like, just what I like.
Okay, just gonna drop this paperwork at my assistant's office. And what the hell is going on? What are they listening to? Jesus, assistant, what a whoa. They're not listening to something, they're playing it. Holy shit. Assistant. Yeah, hello, hi, yes, I'm in here now. First of all, I have paperwork for you. I'm gonna put it here on your desk. Second of all, that was fucking awesome. You need to teach me how to do that at some point. Please. And thank you. Third, I'm gonna go back to my office because I have a shit ton of paperwork and to finish. But yeah, that was awesome. Okay, I'm gonna go now. Goodbye. You keep doing your thing, I guess.
What if things get worse long before they get better, and you can't reverse all the damage you've done? What if things go wrong, and instead of homework, you write a song because it's way more fun? There is need to fret, though you can bet it'll get better, but probably not yet or ever, so don't hold your breath. Actually hold it as long as you need, cause you locked your own cage and you'll never be freed, and the only thing that is approaching with speed is your death. You're gonna die! You're gonna die! You're gonna die! You're gonna die!
Shit, you already know I'm obsessed with it. I can't get enough. Back with another milk. Help! Help! Help me!
Do you need to throw up?
No.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, I did need to throw up.
Lift them high and let us fight for the more style. Listen, what?
West is south. I feel like I'ma never get out. I'm trapped.
See how I suffer. Imaginary
lies. Imaginary lies. East loops and ascension.
East loops and ascension.
Waves of the water break down the tension.
Waves of the water break down the tension.
Do you know who I am?